At the end of this financial year, we look at the trends that will govern the sector.
The trend is unpredictable. There's more to do for the outbound tour operators. You can't just sit back and sell products which have been selling for a long time. You have to gain knowledge now about new products, about new destinations, and give that to your customer. Giving value to every rupee that they put in your hand is what is required now.
As you know, that outbound is double our inbound. That will continue growing in that dimension. I believe that inbound will continue to grow. We got to keep the positive messaging all over the world. Whereas domestic tourism really, according to me, will be the backbone of tourism within India.
Travel, you know, in India is becoming largely experiential travel. And I think that's one of the big trends which is emerging. Everyone today is looking for a uniqueness. They want some bragging rights in the travel that they undertake. The other thing which is there is that we see more and more demand for homestays now. On the domestic aviation front, I think the trends are still strong. Demand continues to grow at double digits, right? We are looking at 13-14% kind of growth. I think on the whole, we are looking forward to a strong 2019 for the travel industry in India.
I do read the MICE stock. Been reading it regularly from the time I joined JDB, which is a MICE company. Find it quite informative. I think it's quite relevant to the trade, quite relevant to the business. I find it quite useful.
Except that April month, I think overall India will do extremely well. I think things have settled down with GST. You know, the dollar is now stagnant at 72, 71. People are used to it. So I don't see any reason why 2019 will not be a great year.
I believe the main trend is especially for the solo adventure travelers and for the cruise tourism, which is really our major focus, and even the government is really supporting on cruise tourism.
I think we will see a lot of changes happening this year. First of all, due to the elections, which is coming in, I think people will be a little skeptical till something happens. However, there are a lot of airlines which has come in. Most of the foreign airlines, our low-frail airlines, everybody has started the flights internationally. That's a very good sign for the outbound industry.
Travelers have more choice today, and they are already doing their research online. So they come to us after they've done the research. So we need to build their credibility, trust, and confidence.